Here we go, a place in the final tomorrow is there to be won. And that's really nice movement. Great role that these athletes have played. Incredible result at the Asian Games, beating the Birmingham in 2022 with Shahrad Kamal. Majority have been honoured with the Arjuna Award, the second highest sporting of hard work, dedication and concentration. Early pressure. A lot of early pressure. Points. So, playing well early on, great singles form lately. Oh, that was there to be taken. Now this is something morale-wise to take into the second. Start from Srija Akula and Darshana Kamath. She had a career high of 38 from April. Well, the sister Ravali was a university level player. Apology. Complemented each other so well stylistically. And there's an example of it. You've got the other athletes in doubles competition. That was seeds are controlling this second game. Oh, and that's five game points. 11. What a that was well struck by again, she was fourth at the Youth Olympics in 2018, the first Indian to make the semi-final. And little Mukherjee. Kulan Kamath. Beautifully on a tight angle. And again, maybe a little force. This is got a huge win here, Akula and Kamath. And this is their opportunity. Oh, nearly. Nine. See the reaction from Archana Kamath. Ball in hand, Archana Kamath to serve.
Ten.
Oh, that's extraordinary. And the match is theirs.
Go then.
Extraordinary win over the top seeds. Srija Akula and Archana Kamath have made it into the final, beating the number 12 ranked partnership, Ayika and Sutirtha Mukherjee. Their own international teammates are bested 11-7, 11-5, 12-10. The number four.